Der Feuersalamander sollte geschützt werden, natürlich einerseits.
The fire salamander should be protected, of course, on the one hand for its own sake. On the other hand, it has a very important role in the ecosystem. By eating many invertebrates, beetles, earthworms and so on, it has a very big influence on how, for example, foliage in the forest is decomposed, how nutrients are released. And precisely because this species can be found in large numbers, this effect can be very big.